Victor's Ravi has been called out for sexualizing Red Velvet, and I already posted a video on how Blackpink was being sexualized in a song. If you haven't already seen it, check it out next. See, Ravi just released his EP, and one of the songs on there featuring Jamie was called Red Velvet. Going into the release of his EP, Ravi said in an interview that the song Red Velvet had nothing to do with the girl group. It was about the cake. However, since it was called Red Velvet, he might as well add some references to the group songs like Dum Dum, Russian Roulette into the lyrics. The lyrics also included words like Sooyoung, which is Joy's legal name, and Yeri, not referencing the members directly, but a possible play on words or double meaning. The problem comes from the fact that these references with the members' names are included in a song that also has the lyrics Turn Around and Show Me Your Back, and You and I Should Be in the Same Room by Ourselves. A lot of people were not happy about Red Velvet being included in a very sexually suggestive song, when in the previously mentioned interview he said he didn't know the Red Velvet members personally. However, many thought that the answer was weird and brought up the several times he worked with Yeri and appeared in a show with Joy. Though others have argued that it doesn't mean he knows them on a personal level, you also had people who didn't think the song or the lyrics were very sexual at all. Regardless, Ravi has now released an official statement apologizing to the Red Velvet members. He even said he delivered a personal apology to them and also apologized to his fans and anyone who he made uncomfortable. He then said he came to an agreement with the music distributor to delete this track from all platforms. There are many different opinions on this. Let me know yours in the comments down below. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!